Hello, my name is Christian. We are here at the LDI Show 2019 in Las Vegas. And my friend is here from TLS International, from Canada. And David will tell you more about his products, his new products, in the next minutes.
So, thank you, Christian. We actually first time in LDI 2019. Exciting show, a lot of visitors, very excited about our technology. What we basically show here is the TLS MediaPix, which is exposed a digital outdoor version of the TLS product, controlled by Madrix, providing a turnkey solution to the client from the lighting, drivers, controllers, and the software as well. For any kind of application, is indoor, outdoor, architectural, theatrical, all of those kind of installation.
Cool. You have also at the booth a new product, or is it new, the cloud system in the ceiling? Maybe you can tell also about this in the next minutes.
Yeah, so the LumiCloud is a product that integrates the lighting plus a framing and diffuser that wash out the color of the lighting. In the TLS Digital, it's creating a very cool effect that you can run architectural solution as well as club solution if you're running in a fast pace. So it's really wash out and diffuse the lighting evenly for all kind of application. So we call it LumiCloud. Cloud Digital in this case, but we have as well that LumiCloud Static Dynamics and RGBW that can be definitely good for architecture solution.
Okay. The TLS digital solution is controlled by Madrix, so you are sending ArtNet data to the TLS digital controllers, and the TLS digital controllers are directly connected to the LEDs. It's really that easy to control. It's a turnkey solution, perfect for architectural environments, for event entertainment, for almost every installation.
Yeah, I can add as well that when we're doing a presentation with the Madrix, again, people think that it's really related to clubs and this kind of production. We show the potential of the Madrix as architecture solution. The fact that you can stream video, the fact that you can control it from your phone remotely, I think attract people. Maybe the interface is a little bit make a feeling of a DJ, but the source and the engine of the product is what count here.
Yes.
And it's definitely catching up more and more. We have a few big projects. 2019 event, 2020 coming up. In this show, we spoke with many potential clients that really love the product and really like the fact that we're coming as a turnkey solution, a one-stop shop, and not integrating different kind of companies together.
Yes. I think that's it for today.
Yeah.
You will see another video of us both next year at Light and Building in Frankfurt.
And Light and Building and ProLight.
And ProLight and Sound After. So first will be Light and Building next year.
Yeah.
We as Madrix have, I hope, a surprise at this show. Maybe you can see this hardware also at his booth. That's it for today. Thanks a lot, David, for the talk.
Thank you very much.
And see you again soon in another video. Bye-bye.
Thank you.